and we're in a 42-foot Wildwood production trailer. Now, this can be configured in many different ways to fit your particular production needs. Now, what are some of these ways?
There are two empty rooms on each end of the trailer. We can convert those or configure those as offices. We can configure them as hair and makeup areas, wardrobe areas, conference rooms, pretty much anything you need. I think we can get up to 4 hair and makeup stations in here. You could have 2 private offices with private entrances. Also a little reception area here, or a little, you know, little kitchen area, whatever you're looking for it to be. And there is an exterior entrance to the rear bathroom back there, which makes it convenient for people working outside.
Now, I gotta say, I really love the cozy feel that this RV has, the wood floors, all the wooden accents. It just feels super homey.
Absolutely. There are plenty of wood floors throughout the coach here to, you know, to keep the carpets clean and keep down on the allergen dusts and things like that, because we are a pet-friendly company.
Yes. Now, let's talk about the kitchen. So it has a very large full-size sink with 2 sides. It has a pull-out faucet. There's also plenty of counter space. It has drawers that are full with all the utensils you need. It has all the appliances, microwave, oven, toaster. I mean, what doesn't this have? This coach has a lot of comfortable seating areas, like this couch right here, and also the dinette next to us, which is also perfect for playing cards, having lunch. And both of these seating areas also turn into beds. So this is really the perfect production studio. I mean, it has everything you need. You can use it for craft services, freshening up, hair and makeup, wardrobe changes. I mean, it has showers, 2 bathrooms. It really is an all-encompassing vehicle.
That's right. We do have several of these that we can bring to your set. Pretty much have everything covered that you might need.